before we tip things off here. Steve, quickly, your keys to the game.
Keys to the game for UCI: one, play good defense; two, get a quick start tonight; play with high energy; finish.
Mamadou Njai and Taren Brown, the tip. It's controlled by Mamadou, the 7'6 freshman, no surprise, as Alex Young brings it into the forecourt. We are underway here from the brim. Young holding near the hash mark, near the far sideline. Santa Barbara in that 3-2 zone, Steve. Nelson in the corner, thought about it. Now he'll slash, kick out. Young will triple try off the back iron. Long rebound comes to McNeely. He'll take a 15-foot baseline jumper. Chris McNeely gets the anteaters on the scoreboard, knocks it down 2-0.
Important for McNeely to get off to a good start. Usually he's the one that takes the first shot. Now he gets the second shot off a good rebound.
Santa Barbara with their first offensive possession. UCI in the 2-3 zone. Taren Brown holding up top. A lot of perimeter passing here. Now Williams in the baseline. Wanted to shoot it. Already committed in the air, then threw it away. Luke Nelson now into the front court. Has the rock for UCI. An early stop for the Anteaters. Davis in the low post. And work it to McNeely, who's going to go inside to Mamadou. Shadowed by Williams. Mamadou, a couple of steps, flips it up with the right-hand hook shot. Too strong. Rebound corralled by Allen Williams, who leads the nation. Hauls in 12 rebounds a game on average. Taren Brown up top of it. Lost the handle momentarily. Gets it back. 18 and a half minutes left in this first half, and a pass deflected away by McNeely and stolen. Nelson pushing the other way, coast to coast for Luke. Good with the right hand, 4-0, UC Irvine on top.
Two possessions for the Gauchos, two turnovers.
Yep. So
if they give up again, then they're going to have to take a timeout, get settled down.
Here's Harmon holding to the left wing, goes to Williams in the high post. Kick corner, three ball good for Michael Bryson. Bryson, 38% shooter from downtown. We talked about it, Steve. Of course, you got Allen Williams, just a handful to deal with inside, but a ton of shooters. All their starters can shoot the rock from that range. And now McNeely, miscommunication with Alex Young. He threw it over the head of Alex. It sails out of bounds near the Gaucho bench. First turnover of the game for UCI.
Unforced error.
Santa Barbara with the rock, trailing by a point, 4-3 our score. 17:40 remaining in this opening half. Williams at the free throw line with it, kick it out. Bryson, same spot, in and out this time, different result. Rebound, cleared by Mamadou, gives over to Alex Young, who wants to run. Alex to Luke Nelson on the right wing, slowing it up a bit. Now goes inside to Will Davis. Turnaround hook shot with the left hand, won't go. Rebound tap back out to Will. And now he draws contact and
long arms and huge hands. But Allen Williams on that last rebound for UCSB on the offensive end almost went over Mamadou. Mamadou doesn't get off the floor. Williams can leap.
Up and good on the first of two for Davis. 5-3 our score. Will shooting at 63% from the stripe this season. Anteaters as a team have struggled from the line, shooting at 62%. But Davis connects on the second, 2-for-2 there. A bit of a loose press being set up here by the Anteaters as Harmon crosses the timeline. He'll hand off now to Taren Brown. Santa Barbara working around the horn. Now Brewey in the left elbow. Goes back up top of it, Brown. Now Harmon from the wing trying to slash. Slipped away by Will Davis. Gives up to Luke Nelson. Luke bounces one back to Will, and he had it tied up by Bryson. Good recovery defense there from the sophomore guard out of Sacramento. Jump ball, possession arrow favors the Gauchos. We'll go back to Santa Barbara. 6-3 our score. Anteaters on top. Just under 17 minutes remaining in this first half. Again, that loose press from UCI, trying to slow things down a bit for the Gaucho offense. Now UCSB into the front court. Williams from the free throw line spins, shoots, and scores. Allen Williams, his first deuce of the night.
It's too easy because he's away from Mamadou, and if Mamadou steps out, you know what's going to happen is that he's going to pass down on the baseline.
Alex Young with a hip-high dribble. He goes across the UCI stack logo. Now lobs one for Will Davis. from about 25 feet. Will got up and grabbed it, could not finish the alley-oop, but was fouled underneath by Brewey. It'll send Will Davis back to the free throw line. 6-5 our score, Eaters in front. First of two for Will. High arcing free throw. Good. First substitution of the game. And checking in for the Gauchos is Sam Beeler as Mitch Brewey will head to the bench. Second team foul there for Santa Barbara is Davis. Good on the second as well. He's a perfect 4-for-4 to start this ball game. 8-5 our score. UC Irvine in front. Gauchos will set it up with Taren Brown. Top of the key. Now over to Harmon on the left wing. Santa Barbara working around the horn. Now Bryson has already knocked the three ball. Trying to go back to Brown. Poked and stolen away by Nelson. And Luke will slow it up and hand off to Alex Young. Quickly zips one inside to Davis. Went up. Shot blocked by Beeler. Out of bounds. It'll stay with UCI for a baseline inbound. When we come back, our first media timeout, 8-5 in the paint. Couple of field goals so far for both sides. Nelson has one for UCI, as does Chris McNeely. Will Davis, a perfect 4-of-4 from the charity stripe. For Santa Barbara, Williams and Bryson, the two field goals. Baseline inbound for UCI out of a timeout. They go to Mamadou in the low block. Double team. Mamadou looking for room. Now swings it over baseline to Davis, who will go back up top to Luke Nelson, who will reset with 18 on the shot clock. Luke coming up a high screen for Mamadou, guarded by Boswell, who just checked in. Floater is good off glass from about 10 feet out for Nelson. Luke with 4, and the lead is 5 for UCI. Nice take off the screen there from the freshman. Santa Barbara, a lot of perimeter passing. Bryson and Harmon playing hot potato back and forth with Young and Nelson watching closely at the top of that 2-3 zone. Now 10 on the shot clock. Boswell in the corner. Pump fakes. Al took a step left and shot. It was blocked away by Will Davis. Came into the hands of Luke Nelson, who was...
Michael Harmon got the foul because he was trying to slow down a two-on-one fast break, and all he could do really was, grab onto somebody. That does slow a fast break down pretty quickly.
A sight out here on the far sideline for UCI, Aaron Wright and John Ryan checking into the ball game for head coach Russ Turner. Just under the 15-minute mark of this first half, 10-5, UC Irvine with the lead. Nelson, three ball from the right wing. Oh, net. No iron in that guy's diet. Nelson, good on the triple try. 13-5 our score now. UCI with their biggest lead up by 8, Steve.
Right now, Luke Nelson is just impressing me more and more when I see him. His maturation, his understanding of the game plays way beyond being a freshman in college.
This is Bryson holding up top about 30 feet away from the basket. Now goes over to Zamiko Harmon on the left wing. Little pick and pop action with Williams. Alan Williams backing down Ryan. Tough fadeaway and some contact and a foul. Shot was well off the mark. John Ryan. It's like he got Williams on the arm there.
You know, Williams is big, as we mentioned in the pregame. He's got a big body, but he's got so many nice moves and an excellent, excellent shooter. And we know how well he scores, so that's a real challenge. Anybody's going to have to be matched up with him defensively.
First free throw up and good for the big fella.
You know, he's gonna step back and take that fadeaway jumper, and the trick is defensively is not to reach out to him. Just go straight up, and if he makes a shot over you, you've done your job.
Williams,
you need him to do that.
Makes them both, shooting at 69% from the stripe this year. 13-7 our score. Aaron Wright dribbling up top of it. 14 minutes remaining first half. 3-2 zone for Santa Barbara. Little inside-out action here. Davis goes back to right. Aaron trying to penetrate. Cut off by Bryson. Now back up top of it is Luke Nelson. Starting to feel it here early. McNeely in the corner now. Hands back off to Luke. Thought about it. Now a dribble drive. Some contact. Throws it up. No call. And the shot off the heel. Cleared by Beeler. Back comes Santa Barbara in transition with Harmon. Coach Turner pleading. Wanted a foul call there. as Nelson poked it away from Harmon into the backcourt. Zamyka will go retrieve it, but again, the quick hands of Luke Nelson, as you talked about, Steve. Harmon in the front court, 13 on the shot clock. Trying to use a high screen from Williams, who will pick McNeely. Now trying to kick it over to the wing. Again, Nelson got a piece. Ball comes back to UCSB quickly. Harmon inside to Williams, who misses. Beeler then cleans it up inside on the third opportunity for the Gauchos.
Hot potato. All kinds of balls being knocked away. Guys going after it. Again, Luke Nelson, though, starts it all with those quick hands and anticipation of where a pass is going
to
be.
He's deflected at least four passes here early. Now he zips one inside to John Ryan, who misses from close range. Battle for the rebound. Out of bounds. Last touched by Santa Barbara. So it'll stay with UCI. 20 on the shot clock. But Coach Turner asking the officials to reset the shot clock. It's going to be a baseline inbound here. Aaron Wright, the inbounder. Checking in, Travis Souza.
Yeah, Coach wants a reset on the clock, but that would have to be because there was a it was possession by UCSB. Never happened.
Out of the inbound, they'll set it up with Luke Nelson. Near center court, comes off a screen from John Ryan. Nelson now dribbling left into the baseline. Double team kick out. Aaron Wright, good look for three. Shot no good. Left it short off the front iron. Offensive rebound, John Ryan. He went up and was stripped by Beeler, who comes away with a steal. Now he hands it over to the freshman, Eric Childress, who just checked in for the first time.
Got an injured player on the floor.
Checking in now is Sean Moore. Substitution on the Anteater side as well as Mike Best coming into the ballgame to give Will Davis a breather. Side out for the Gauchos. They'll set it up in the front court with Eric Childress. Their freshman. Childress guarded by Souza on the left wing. With Mamadou on the bench, UCI settling back into a half-court man-to-man set. Childress now dribbling right side. Comes off a screen from, tried to work the pick and roll there, but the bounce pass off Alex Young's foot. Kicking violation. Baseline inbound here for Santa Barbara. With 15 on the shot clock, just over 12 minutes remaining first half. 13-9 our score. Anteaters have led throughout. They go to Brown up top, who drills it from deep. Karen Brown connects on the triple. And just like that, it's a one-point ball game, Steve.
Three-point baskets, and keep the ball out of Brown's hands after that 5-for-5 performance. We know he can pop the three.
Aaron Wright, far right corner. Cross-court pass to Alex Young, but a whistle here, and it's going to be a foul underneath on Sam.
They were down by 5 points, maybe more than that, and they come back outside. And you talked about three-point shooters.
Yeah.
And UCSB's got one in there right now, and Kyle Boswell out of Huntington, Huntington Beach, out of Edison High School, and he is a really good three-point shooter.
Out of a timeout, Wright, Best, Young, Souza, and Mamadou just checked in. They inbound to Mamadou, cutting to the basket, had it stripped away. He's about to go up with that left hand. It's poked away by Boswell, who you just mentioned, Steve. An excellent shooter, one of the best in Santa Barbara history. So a steal for the Gauchos. They'll set it up back in the attacking zone. Now Boswell pulls up from the elbow, gets a kind roll off the iron. Gets it to go from about 15 feet out, and Santa Barbara has their first lead of the night, 14-13, just over 11 minutes to go in this opening half. Santa Barbara working that 3-2 zone. Alex Young holding up top, playing catch with Aaron Wright sitting on the wing. Now Young will drive. And a foul called here. Hand-checking is the freshman, Eric Childress. Childress playing some tight defense on Alex Young. A little over-aggressive there. Childress, 27 steals, tied for fourth most by a freshman in UCSB history. Averaging just under 5.5 points per game. Baseline inbound here for the Anteaters. Wright gets it up top to Alex Young. Fresh shot clock for UCI.
Right now, UCSB is on a 9-0 run, so the Anteaters need to get some points on the board.
Young losing the handle as he was rolling to his right. A steal for the Gauchos, and now a foul on the other end called on Aaron Wright. Call for the contact. Boswell possessing it there for UCSB, and he'll be the inbounder here from the baseline. 10:45 remaining first half, 14-13. Santa Barbara. And a foul here before the inbound. It's going to be on Travis Souza. Refs calling this game pretty tight here in the early going. Five team fouls on the Gauchos, now three on the Anteaters. Boswell slaps the ball. And we got an offensive foul now before the inbound. It's going to be called on Taren Brown, who shakes his head in disgust. Did not like that call, neither did head coach Bob Williams. They'll go back to the Anteaters. And back in for UCSB, their best player, Alan Williams, who was hurt before our last media timeout, holding his right arm. And he's back on the floor. Anteaters will set it up. Travis Souza now holding in the far right corner. Gets it inside. Mamadou triple team. What a contact is. He and a couple of Gauchos hit the deck. Should be a couple of free throws coming up here. Kurt Walker wants two free throws here.
And they're being consistent in terms of how they call the game. They will go to the monitors, which all games have now. It's a really interesting service. High-definition TV right on the sideline, right next to the official
scorer. The officials taking a look at the monitor. They say it'll be a 1-1, and Mamadou all net on that first free throw.
Doesn't get better than that.
Earns a second attempt, and he makes it. Nice stroke at the free throw line there from the big man. UCI back in front, 15-14. Childress running the point. Hip-high dribble. As he goes across the UCI stack logo into the front court. Anteaters in the 2-3 zone. Young right on top. In the back of that zone, Souza, Njai, and Best. Holding up top of it, 30 feet away from the bucket is Brown. He'll roll to his right. Now go back up top of the key to Childress. Swings it to Boswell, left wing. Now they get it baseline. 15-footer left short right there by Moore. Rebounded by Williams. This attempt rejected away by Mamadou. But long rebound coming to Santa Barbara. Set it up with Childress, who drives. Nice dish inside to Moore, who jackknifes it up and in before Njai could swat it away. Nice penetration there from the freshman, Eric Childress, to set up Moore for the easy deuce. Santa Barbara leading 16-15. Souza pulls the trigger from deep. In and out. Call the cops. That was robbery. And cleared by Santa Barbara. They'll push it with Childress right to the rack again, dishing off to Moore, but he's swarmed. Has to go back to Childress on the near baseline. He'll dribble back out and goes up top to Taren Brown. Under the halfway point of this first half. Gauchos by one. Brown from deep. He'll try again. Too strong this time. Long rebound comes to Travis Souza, who goes over to Aaron Wright, who will jog it up the floor into the forecourt. Right off a high screen from Njai. Now goes to Young. Anteaters working it around the horn. Davis and Nelson to check in at the next whistle. Young driving from the deep corner. Puts up a runner. Too strong off last. Rebound Mamadou. Looking to kick it out now as he's double-teamed. That shot did not draw iron, so the shot clock at 10. Inside, Mamadou up and in with the right hand. Soft touch, but a beautiful thread-the-needle look from Alex Young there. And the Anteaters back in front. Back and forth we go here, Steve.
Mamadou got away from Alan Williams. Alan Williams in the previous one just took his body and moved Mamadou out. So he had to make the outlet pass. There was a different guy. Was Taren Brown had him, and he was able to get inside.
8:18 remaining in this opening half now. Brown goes to Moore, left baseline, kick it out. Boswell, deep three, too strong, long rebound, tapped out by Brown. Back to his point guard, Childress. Fresh shot clock. They go to Williams in the high post. Kick it out, Brown thought about it. Now dribbles left, pulls up and connects. A deep two for Taren Brown. He now has 5 points. Santa Barbara, 18. UC Irvine, 17. They've exchanged buckets on both sides here the last couple minutes, partner.
Well, they go back and forth, and you're just trading twos right now. Somebody's going to find a way to get a three to go.
Souza trying to draw the foul, and he did. He pump faked to get Williams in the air. And some contact, not a whole lot of it, but Souza convincing the official, Williams, Boswell. Back into the ballgame, Mitch Brewey. And also the freshman, Eric Childress. shooting three free throws now is Travis Souza. After he was fouled by Williams, a nice pump fake, got the big man in the air, drew the contact on his way down. Souza up and good on the first.
So it raises him now to 14 of 18, and that puts him above 77%, fast approaching 80, makes him one of the better free throwers on this team. Overall, UCI is shooting not the greatest free throw shooting team going.
Second free throw, good. And Souza, a perfect 3 of 3 at the line. Nothing but net on the last one. UCI will set up a loose press here, leading by 2, 20 to 18. Anteaters now 9 of 9 from the stripe.
Huge.
Childress into the forecourt. UCI with that press settling back into the 2-3 zone now. Young and Nelson up top. Davis and Giant Souza down low. Working it around the horn. Boswell a 3. In and out. Call the cops. Robbery. Rebound. Allen Williams thought about it. Now kicks it back out to Boswell, who will pump fake and slash. Now they work it to Bryson on the right wing. In the corner, Brewey. Cross court to Boswell. You know he's not going to shy away from pulling the trigger again. A shot off the mark. Rebound came to Childress, who lays it up and in. Count it. Foul and the bucket, and the freshman will go to the free throw line, looking to get 3 the hard way. Well, 2 offensive rebounds. Childress, who flipped it up and in with the right hand.
The smallest guy on the floor attacked the largest man playing basketball in the country and won.
And Mamadou called for the foul as Childress rattles out the free throw. We're tied at 20. Rebound cleared by Njai. Now Souza, top of the key, goes over left side to Nelson. Under 7 minutes remaining first half. All tied up here at the Brent. Young, far corner, driving some contact, threw up a floater, airballed. Russell Wilson, or Turner, wanting a foul there. And then on the other end, it's going to be Alex Young called for the contact on Childress. Fifth team foul on UC Irvine. Alex Young called for reaching in. Checking back in is now Michael Harmon. As Childress, some good minutes off the bench for Santa Barbara. He'll take a seat. Gauchos with the basketball after the foul. Williams tries a leaner baseline from 12 feet out. It's good. Santa Barbara leading 22-20 now. Under 6.5 to play here in the first 20 minutes. Chris McNeely to check back in at the next whistle. And that 3-2 zone for the Gauchos. Souza up top of it. Shadowed by Bryson. Souza rolling left. Now kicks out Nelson a 3 from way downtown. Luke Nelson, good. UCI up 1. Harmon quickly the other way, and we got an offensive foul on Allen Williams. Pushing off, checking in Beeler. And Williams will probably take a seat till halftime now, Steve.
If Luke Nelson is not stealing passes, he's stealing fouls. I mean, he did a great job on that one. And Allen Williams has every reason to go to his coach and say, I didn't foul a guy, but it looked pretty good contact. He sold it.
Ninth team foul on the Gauchos. Next one will put the Anteaters in the double bonus. McNeely, who just checked in, floats one inside to Mamadou. Had trouble handling the entry pass. Was poked away by Brewey. Out of bounds. It'll stay with UCI for an inbound.
Yeah, Mamadou needs the ball thrown up above his head. His hands very large, but they're not the softest large hands of anybody. He's having a little bit of a problem handling hard passes right at his
head. Official Kurt Walker telling Harmon and Beeler to give Mamadou a little room. They're basically hugging him, trying to deny him the ball in the baseline inbound. Anteaters will inbound it to Davis, left side, who now hands off to Alex Young, dribbles up top to set it up. Now Alex off a screen from Mamadou, put up a floater. No, Mamadou the rebound. Count it as he flushes it home with the right hand. Njai. We'll go to the line looking to complete the three-point play. Right place, right time, and with some authority there, Steve Hinkle.
Yep, and Mitch Brewey gets another foul. That'll now be his third. And Mitch Brewey has a starter playing with a cast on his hand, but 3 fouls at this point in the game for him. He should be going to the bench, and that's going to put a little more pressure on the Gauchos to get scoring.
Mamadou at the line. Good. 10 of 10 are the Anteaters. from the stripe. 26-22. Eaters by four. Just under 5.5 minutes remaining, opening half from the Brent. Loose press here for UCI being set up. Harmon into the front court now for Santa Barbara, dribbling to his left. Now we'll work it around the horn with Brown. They go to the high post. Beeler quickly zips it over to Bryson, left wing, and that three is good. Bryson, his second three ball of the game. And it's a one-point game. Real tight first half. First place on the line in the Big West. We knew it'd be a good one, and it's holding up to its end so far. McNeely in the near corner goes back to Young. Back to McNeely. Cross-court pass. Nelson thought about it. Now dumps it into the low block. Davis, turnaround hook shot, left it off the front iron. Battle for the board. Some contact underneath and a foul going to be called here on Will Davis. That's the sixth team foul.
Yeah, Will missed
subbing back in Aaron Wright and Dominique Dunning into the ballgame for the first time.
Will missed his shot, and then on that rebound, he took a swipe at the ball to try to do the right thing, knock it back outside to one of his own guys, and in the meantime also caught a Gaucho player.
So Sean Moore holding up top of it now. As Santa Barbara breaks the press, now he hands it off to Taren Brown. Right in front of us on the wing. Brown comes up a high screen from Beeler. Dribbles top of the key, now gives over to Bryson. Now into the high post, Moore. Looking to give it up. Now faces the basket, shadowed by Dunning. Kicks corner. Bryson short on the jumper from 18 out. Battle for the board. Dunning and Beeler tied up. Jump ball, possession arrow favors the Anteaters.
Good hustle defensively. Get down low. Get rebounds. Everybody's got to dig in and work hard. Now, I've heard Coach say that several times down here. You know, get in a stance and play defense.
UCI now back to a man-to-man set in the half court with Mamadou on the bench. 4 minutes to play. First half, 26-25. UCI. Dunning, right wing, goes to the corner. Nelson, watched closely by Bryson. Now they swing it around the horn. McNeely. Back to right up top, hands it off. Luke, quick top shot. No good from three. Off the heel, long rebound. Tap back out to Nelson. Fresh shot clock, and now we'll take a moment to reset. Looks towards Coach Turner, who sets up the play. Right in the corner, goes inside Dunning. Double team, kick out. Aaron Wright driving, and some contact on his way to the paint. It'll be free throws upcoming for Wright. And it'll be two shots. That's the 10th team foul on Santa Barbara, putting UC Irvine in the double bonus. Dunning, right.
Essentially 2.5 conference games left to play. But 2 weeks from tonight, at the Honda Center in Anaheim, and we're in the Big West tournament time.
Anteaters in the double bonus. The foul just before the media timeout. Aaron Wright misses the first. That's the first miss at the line for UC Irvine tonight. Gauchos with Harmon, Bryson, Moore, Brown, and Beeler. Alan Williams sitting on the bench with two fouls as Wright makes the second of two. Anteaters leading by a deuce, 27-25, just under 3.5 remaining until halftime. Loose press for UC Irvine. Santa Barbara dribbles into the front court with their point guard, Al Michael Harmon. Had 49 assists and just 3 turnovers in his last 9 games. Amazing. Pick and roll action here with Brown and Beeler. And a foul underneath going to be called on Dominique Dunning, who was trying to set the feet and take the charge as Beeler was on his way to the rack. A nice bounce pass from Brown. Beeler drawing the contact, and he'll shoot a pair.
You know, one of the things that's tough to see is whether that's a block or if it's a charge.
Something's wrong in the game, officials will tell you.
The officials, what they do is they say, where did the contact get initiated? What part of the defender was hit? Right?
Yeah.
You're going to get the charge call if you take the defender right in the middle. You get one side or the other, it's going to be called the block. And it's an instantaneous, you got to make the call because there's somebody on the ground.
First free throw, too strong from Beeler. Missed it off the back iron. Eric Childress, the freshman, checking back in as Sean Moore goes to the bench and Beeler misses both. UCI dodging a bullet. Aaron Wright guarded closely by Childress. Santa Barbara still in that extended 3-2 zone. White holding up top, comes off a screen from Dunning, rolling to his right, now dumps inside Will Davis. Spinning, shooting, too strong off the heel. Rebound tapped back out to Will, who now pump fakes. Hook shot right hand, no, and a nice rebound pull down by Michael Bryson. Back come the Gauchos. They'll push. Harmon to Childress, right to the rim. And the freshman, Eric Childress, fearless Steve, gets the two, and we're tied at 27, 2.5 remaining first half.
Childress might be the quickest guy out here.
Right, a drive and dish to Davis. Shot was blocked. Rebound came to Dunning, whose shot went around and out. Called the cops. That was robbery. Coach Turner wanted a goaltend there. Thought Dunning's shot was tampered with around the cylinder. The Gauchos cleared with the rebound, and now taking a breath is Childress, who will set it up about 30 feet away from the bucket. The freshman still with it, runs a pick and pop with Harmon. Goes back to Zal Michael. Now holding on the near wing is Michael Bryson. He'll drive left across the free throw line. Now kicks out Childress from the wing, a three, left it short. Rebound tapped out by Brown. Bodies on the floor fighting for the board. Nelson came up with it. Gives it over to Neely, who will drive on the other end. And some contact and a foul. Bit of a delayed call there. And it's going to be McNeely heading to the charity stripe.
Now, one of the things that you might hear or might not hear, that call got a little bit of a boo from the crowd behind us, but there is a very large UCSB alumni group here in Orange County, and they typically come out to this game in great numbers and show support for the Gauchos, and they didn't like that call.
A very good crowd in general here tonight. McNeely rattles home the first of two at the line as Mamadou Njai. Back into the ballgame, he'll give Will Davis a breather. A minute 40 remaining in this first half. Davis has really fought hard inside, just hasn't been able to get the shots to go thus far, Steve.
And that's a credit to good defense, as we talked about earlier. UCSB plays very, very good paint defense out of that unusual 3-2 zone defense.
Second free throw, good for McNeely. UCI has been fantastic from the free throw line in this first half. Sean Moore back into the ballgame for the Gauchos, holding on the left wing now. Santa Barbara quickly into the forecourt to set things up. Minute 25 to go in the half, 20 on the shot clock. Harmon holding left side with it. They're working around the horn. Boswell who just checked back in for UCSB. Now Childress up top. He'll drive. Scoops a pass to Beeler, who tried to slam it. And they're going to call goaltending as Beeler missed the dunk. And they said Mamadou touched the basketball while it was rolling around the cylinder. The dunk went in and out. But goaltending the call.
Very interesting.
Not so sure about that one. 29-27 our score. UC Irvine in front by two. A minute to play in this first half. Luke Nelson holding near half court, shadowed closely by Childress. Now he goes into the high post with it. Dunning into the low post. Mamadou. One-on-one with Beeler. Dribbles right. Strong move to his left. And an offensive foul called on Njai. Battling for position with Sam Beeler.
That's really a the home crowd now does not like that call, but that's really a pretty simple. Is it on the defender who's taken position?
Out of the timeout, it'll be Aaron Wright, who's wearing a protective face mask tonight. Was told by assistant coach Michael Lenahan before the game he was hit in the nose in the loss to Northridge. So wearing that mask that we've seen Rip Hamilton wear before. And LeBron James now in the NBA. Out of the timeout, Gauchos will set it up in the front court. Childress up top of it, getting a lot of minutes here in this first half as the freshman. They go to Boswell in the corner. He'll drive, kick out Harmon on the wing. Back to Boswell, pick and pop. He's doubled. Now goes over to Harmon, far left side near the hash mark. Harmon dribbling baseline. Now kicks it over, corner three. No good for Childress. Rebound, tap back out to the freshman, and Childress will reset. Santa Barbara can hold on for the last shot now with 12 seconds remaining. Harmon on the left wing. UC Irvine leading by two. Childress on the near wing. Quick drive and dish to Beeler. Shot no good. Contested by Ryan. And he does get the rebound. Right a half-court try as time expires. Left short. And through 20 minutes of play, your score, the Anteaters 29, the Gauchos 27. A physical first half. in that first half. The big fellow, reigning Big West Player of the Year, with 6 points. He has two fouls. He has two fouls as both teams leave the huddles near their benches, and we're just about ready for a second half to get going here. Starters out there for the Anteaters: Young, McNeely, Nelson, and Giant Davis. Santa Barbara counters with their starting five as well: Bryson, Harmon, Brown, Williams, and Brewey. Gauchos with the rock, just getting started here, second half from the Brent. 29-27 UCI. Brewey holding in the far corner, goes up top of it to Harmon. Now Brown, left wing into the high post. Williams turns and faces Jai, now rolls to his right, and a foul called on Mamadou. As Williams dribbled inside the free throw line, there was some contact, but not a lot. And Mamadou just picked up his third foul, Steve Hinkle, and it's going to be a baseline inbound for the Gauchos. Coach Turner showing his displeasure with the call.
That's one of those reputation fouls, as Mamadou really was not the guy who initiated the contact, and Williams is slipping, going down, and when he hit the floor, then the whistle was blown, and Mamadou gets the foul.
So fresh shot clock now for UCSB. Now John Ryan will check in at the next whistle, you would think, for Mamadou. Allen Williams tries from 18 feet out. Baseline jumper, no good. Rebound cleared by the Anteaters. Young quickly pushing up the floor, goes into the low post. Will Davis, now back to Alex in the corner. Back to Davis, misses from close range, and a foul underneath. Going to be called.
Another foul underneath.
Is it on Mamadou?
Yeah, it's called on Mamadou.
It is.
Underneath, that's his fourth. They couldn't get him out in time.
That's his fourth.
Coach Turner had John Ryan ready to go into the game, next dead ball, but could not get Mamadou out before he got hit with his fourth
foul.
He
had an opportunity to sub him out after the call, or after Mamadou was called for his third personal. Went to Ryan a little late, and man, oh man, does that cost him. Now the Gauchos back on the attack. Allen Williams trying to go and work on John Ryan. And it looks like offensive goaltending here, as Williams missed the floater with the left hand. Working on Ryan, tried to tip back up his own miss, but tampered while the ball was in the cylinder. So the score remains 29-27. UC Irvine back on the attack. Alex Young setting things up. Goes over to McNeely. Three ball. No good. It went around and out, but a foul called on Michael Bryson. He got McNeely on the arm. Three free throws upcoming for the Anteater senior.
So the second time UCI has had a three-point shot result in a foul and send a man to the line for three. That's what the 3-2 zone does. It puts guys on the perimeter able to get two three-point shooters.
McNeely's first of three is good at the line. See Coach Turner, after Mamadou picking up his fourth, he slammed both his hands on the scorer's table. He is still upset. He was not able to pull out NJI in time. As McNeely connects on the second free throw, he'll get one more. Anteaters leading 31-27.
I'm glad that Coach Turner chose to do that. Down a little bit closer to the bench rather than right on top of me. I would have been
just to our right.
I would have been the one getting it.
McNeely, good stroke and a nice touch. Gets the soft roll. A perfect 3 of 3 at the line. 16 of 17 are the Anteaters from the stripe. They lead 32-27 as they draw first blood in the second half. Boswell back into the game for Santa Barbara. Holding up top of it. Gives over to Harmon on the left wing. Center, 18 and a half to go in the ballgame. Harmon dribbles up top, now pulls from deep. Shot off the mark. Bob Williams not happy with that shot. Now Young pushing in transition right to the rack. He took it right at Al Williams, who has to be careful with those two fouls, Steve. And Young makes the driving layup.
And you can go at him now. He knows with the third foul this early in the second half, it's bench time.
The lead is 7 for UC Irvine. Harmon holding up top, goes over to Childress on the right side. He bounces one to Williams in the low post, working on Ryan. Turnaround, jump hook, good with the right hand. Allen Williams now with 8 points. First bucket of the second half for the Gauchos. Young quickly into the front court. Now dribbling underneath the cylinder. He stepped on the baseline. Alex maybe a little out of control there. And a turnover for UCI. Now Harmon quickly dribbling into the attacking zone. Gives over to Childress.
Working early, John! In his stance, John!
The freshman up top of it, Boswell now left wing into the corner. It's Brewey. Brewey. Back to Childress. UCI in that 2-3 zone. Harmon holding on the right wing, bounces one into the high post. Williams jockeying for position. Right hand, took a nice soft hop off the back iron and drops in for the big fella. Williams with four straight points. It's a three-point lead for the Anteaters. Pick and pop with Young and Nelson. Luke thought about the three, now goes back up top with it. Young to McNeely. Left wing, three ball, good for Chris McNeely. Who's a guy that's got to get going, you would think, Steve, with Mamadou on the bench with four fouls.
Yeah, they're going to need Chris. He was at a very quiet first half. Now he can get a little louder.
He's got 6 points already in the second half. Three free throws. And knocking down a three ball there. Boswell on the left wing. Santa Barbara working it around the horn. Now they go to Williams baseline. Takes that jump hook again with the right hand. Beautiful touch from Alan Williams. Averaging 22 and a half a game, he's now got 10.
One of the people in the crowd tonight is Lakers general manager Mitch Kupchak, and he's here to look at Williams.
McNeely slashing from the far corner and puts it up and in with the floater. But Chris McNeely has 5 straight points for the Anteaters, and they lead by 6, just under 16 minutes remaining in this second half. 39-33 our score. You're right. Mitch Kupchak right behind us, though, with a close eye on Williams. Boswell, a three. No good. He continues to stay cold from out there. Rebound cleared by McNeely. Hands off to Alex Young. He'll push. Some contact on the other end. Bumping into Alex was Harmon. Or check that. It's going to be Eric Childress, that back-to-the-basket scoring style for forwards and centers. Alan Williams, certainly old school in that sense. Knows how to get it done and undersized at 6'7 for a center. Out of a timeout, McNeely will inbound right in front of us near the UCI bench. Gives it to Ryan, who quickly hands it back off to Chris, dribbling up top. Now over to Alex Young, who will set it up. 15 and a half to go in the ballgame. Anteaters by 6. Young, Nelson, Ryan, Davis, and McNeely on the floor for Coach Turner. McNeely driving from the wing, poked away by Michael Bryson, out of bounds for a baseline inbound. Santa Barbara, Childress, Bryson, Harmon, Williams, and Boswell. Young slaps the ball, inbounds it, gives it to Ryan in the high post, who hands it back off to Alex, who is bumped and fouled. It's going to be called on Eric Childress. Third team foul on Santa Barbara in the second half. Two team fouls on UCI. One of those going to Mamadou Njai, sitting on the bench with 4 personal fouls.
Childress just got his third.
Young again, the inbounder. Goes up top of the Luke Nelson. Little separation. Fires a three. Too strong. Rebound comes to Childress, who quickly pushes up the floor into the front court. Childress right to the rack. Now kicks it over to Harmon baseline. Thought about it. Goes to Boswell on the wing. Now they'll set it back up with Harmon. Tried to bounce one inside to Williams. Was kicked away by John Ryan. A violation. It'll stay with the Gauchos. Inbound here under their own goal. 15 minutes left in the ballgame. 22 on the shot clock. Childress looking to inbound it. Gives it to Bryson in the near corner. Oh, up top, Harmon slashing. Childress wing. Boswell corner. Highly contested shot, but it's all net. First three of the ballgame for Boswell. He was 0 of 4 prior to that, Steve. And it's back to a three-point game. That cuts the lead in half with that triple.
Shooters, they'll get cold, but they just keep on putting it up because they know eventually their touch comes and gets them back in it.
Davis, the jump hook, soft touch off the front iron and goes in for Will. Coach Turner crouching, urging his team to get in a stance back on the defensive end of the floor. They lead 41-36.
Dig in, play defense. Play defense hard. Go get loose balls. Go get rebounds.
First place of the Big West Conference on the line in the high post. Bryson pulls up and connects from 15 out. Good-looking stroke there from Bryson. Nothing but net. Back to a three-point game. 14 minutes left now in the second half. Santa Barbara in that 3-2 zone. Young up top, comes off a screen from John Ryan, shovels it underneath to Davis. Double team, blocked away by Alan Williams as he tried to run up with it. Back the other way, Childress driving, goes up with the left hand, can't get it to go, rebound. Pulled down by Will Davis, and a foul underneath. Going to be called on
Harmon.
Yeah, will be. So he was holding down Davis. And now Will will head to the bench to get a breather, checking in Dominique Gunning. 41-38 our score. Aaron Wright also back into the ballgame wearing that protective face mask. Aaron shadowed by Childress as he crosses the timeline. Now over to McNeely, holding near the Brent Event Center logo on the far hash mark. Zips one to Dunning. And they find McNeely in the corner. Chris thought about it. Now we'll drive and kick Alex. He'll slash into the lane. Try to put up a finger roll with the left hand. Well off the mark. Rebound tap out of bounds. Last touch by John Ryan. It'll go back to the visitors.
You're going to make those drives in the paint. You're going to get those kind of looks. It's going to be very important as time winds down in this game. You have to finish on the rim.
Harmon into the front court. Looks to his coach, who calls out the play. Bob Williams holding up a clenched fist. Childress in the corner, dumps one inside to Alan Williams, who now dribbles back out near the three-point line, kicks it up top to Harmon. Now they swing it. Boswell, a pump fake. Now we'll try a step-back three. Got it. No iron in his diet. And Boswell may be starting to feel it, Steve Hinkle. He now ties it up, his second straight three of the half.
Yeah, he was called. Now he found the first one. The rest of them will come easy.
Inside, John Ryan spinning and scoring with that right hand high off the window. Nicely done by J.R. The lead is two for UCI, 43-41, 12.5 remaining in the ballgame. Can't see either team pulling away in this one, Steve. Boswell again came off a double screen and was free. Missed the open look, and rebound pulled away by John Ryan. Gives it over to Alex Young, who wants to run. Young now will slow it up near the three-point line, zips it over to Wright on the left wing. Now Dunning in the corner, into the post, Ryan. Back to Dunning, who was cutting, had trouble handling the pass. Lost it out of bounds. It's turned over back to the Gauchos. Subs back in for UCSB. Taren Brown and Sam Beeler back in as Harmon and Williams head to the bench.
Williams, this will probably be Williams' last chance to get any rest. And then once he comes in, probably bound, he's going to get 2 to 3 minutes. And then it's all the way to the end.
Santa Barbara can tie or take the lead here with this possession. Boswell up top of it. Childress on the wing. Pass intended for Bryson, poked away by Young. Anteater's running in transition. Aaron right to the rack and had it swatted away by Brown. But a foul called. And it'll be free throws upcoming for Aaron Wright. Needing a timeout, 11:46.
A little bit of rest time, too, as we're really essentially looking at, et cetera. And then, you know, about the last, I'm saying we're at 11:46 now. About 9 to 8 minutes, you're going to go with the best guys you have and your sense about who gives you the best chance to close out the game.
Out of a timeout, Aaron Wright shooting a pair of free throws and makes the first. And Childress with 4 assists off the bench, and he has not been afraid to slash and create.
He's incredibly quick.
Second free throw good for Wright. Aaron now 3 of 4 at the line for the ball game. And the Anteaters 18 of 19. Wow. 45-41. UCI by 4. Taren Brown in the post. Tries a fall-away jumper. Too strong off the back iron. Rebound tapped out. Dominique Dunning. He'll run and give over to Souza. Left side, and Travis lost the handle. Childress steals it away. Trying to go coast to coast, and the freshman does. Eric Childress, right on cue. We just talked about him. An impressive take to the hole there, and the lead back to 2.
It's a tough one for Travis. He's in there to be a three-point shooter and give some of the other guys a little time. Tried to make a full move with the ball and just turn it over.
Travis lofting an entry pass into Will Davis. Nice touch with that right-hand hook shot in the painted area. 47-43 our score. 10:45 left in the second half. Childress on the right wing setting it up for the Gauchos. Childress dribbling up top near the hash mark. Gives it over to Taren Brown. Now back to the freshman point guard, Childress. Nice crossover. Then cut off by Susan Wright on the right side of that zone. Childress now a drive. Gives it over to Beeler, who falls into contact and a foul called. Free throws upcoming for UCSB.
You know, I've told Mark Roberts a few times it'd be great to be the defense attorney for any defensive player if he's called for a foul, because every single one of them is totally not guilty as charged.
So Beeler shooting two, and he leaves the first one short. Sean Moore checking back into the ball game.
Beeler's got the big man's curse. He's 0 for 3 at the line in his attempts tonight, which probably means right now he probably gets one to fall.
Second free throw, good for the big man. So Beeler makes it a three-point game, and back in is Big Alan Williams, who has 12 points. That's a team high for the Gauchos. Whole different team when he's on the floor.
Yeah, it gives you so many more options in terms of your offense.
Wright driving baseline, swings it over to Souza, way long on the three ball. The offensive rebound was pulled down by Wright, and now a whistle underneath.
It's tough sometimes. You can't tell, but you're responsible for that clock.
The officials huddled and said, yes, it did draw iron, and I thought it did graze the back iron there. So Anteater basketball, and now Wright tried for an entry pass, was tipped away by Brown and stolen by the Gauchos. Now Childress in transition, quickly dribbling to the corner, now crosses over and drives right past Davis, lays it up and in with a left hand. Eric Childress came to play tonight, Steve.
Yeah, he's a pretty impressive freshman, and he just stepped back, got Will to step out with him, and then went right around it.
It's a one-point game. Student section standing and cheering, zot, zot, zot. Wright holding on the left wing. Now Souza, top of the circle to Nelson, right side. A three is good for Luke. The freshman with Alan Williams right in his face. Connects on the three ball. Irvine back up four, 50-46. Just over 9 minutes remaining in the ball game. Boswell holding left side for the Gauchos. Back up top, Childress. Anteaters in that 2-3 zone, even without Mamadou. Boswell in the corner, inside. Williams turns and was fouled by Wright, who was reaching in as Williams went up with the right hand.
And there's some really good sportsmanship right there. After the foul was called, they were still scrambling for the ball. Alan Williams reached across, caught Aaron Wright in the face where he's had that broken nose, and then went over and inquired as to how he was feeling and made the apology, you know, all those kind of things. There's a lot of respect on the floor between players.
Williams makes the first free throw. Harmon checking back into the game. Childress gets a pat on the shoulder from head coach Bob Williams. He has played some huge minutes tonight for the Gauchos, and Williams around and out on the second free throw. He splits a pair on his trip to the free throw line. Gauchos in that 3-2 zone. Nelson holding right wing. Dribbles right, now zips across court to McNeely, who will drive and hand off to Wright. Rolling left, far baseline. Now back to McNeely on the wing. Hands off Nelson from way deep. Too strong off the back iron. Went up and over the backboard, out of bounds. It'll go back to UCSB. John Ryan coming back into the ball game for Dominique Dunning. 50-47. UC Irvine leading by three.
I'm liking the way this game, this is really good high-level competition here in front of a big crowd tonight, and they're getting everything they thought they would see.
Harmon, rhythm dribble up top. Watched closely by Aaron Wright. They work it around the horn into the left corner, right in front of the Santa Barbara bench. Boswell skips it inside to Bryson. Now will try the runner with the right hand. No, Williams pulled down the offensive rebound. And as he went up, it was stripped out of bounds by Will Davis. It'll stay on that end of the floor for a Santa Barbara inbounds. Alex Young back in as Aaron Wright heads to the bench. Coach Turner yelling from the sideline, telling his team to watch the inbounder, and that's Boswell, who's connected on a couple of three balls in the last 6 or 7 minutes. Boswell lofts one to the elbow. It's Williams backing down, double team, kicks out. Boswell connects again from deep. Coach Turner, yeah, trying to plead his case. He said Williams scrambled before shoveling the pass to Boswell. Can the Anteaters respond? McNeely driving baseline. The floater good from 10 feet out. Not an easy shot there, but C-Mac puts UCI in front by two.
It's such a pretty shot on that floater along the baseline. Sweet.
Here's Brown, left wing, back up top with it. Harmon, 7.5 to play in the ball game. 52-50. Eaters in front. Williams in the low post, double team, now drives right, shot no good with the right hand, and long rebound comes to McNeely, who will dribble into the front court, goes right into Bryson in transition, and a blocking foul called. It'll bring us to immediate timeout with the Anteaters holding a
They would not be in the lead by any means. They would be trailing 5, maybe 7 or 8 points.
The foul before the media timeout, the sixth team foul on the Gauchos. Next one will put UCI in the bonus. A side out here for Chris McNeely right in front of us. Gives it to Alex Young in the backcourt. UCI will set things up with McNeely on the right wing. Now Nelson in the corner, dumps inside. Ryan, right-handed hook shot, rolls off the front iron, off the mark. But a rebound, Chris McNeely kicks out Alex Young. Now skips one inside, Davis, the slam, count it. Watch this. Alex Young, a beautiful bounce pass to Davis. Who whipped the contact, who's still able to jam it home. And he'll look to get three the hard way. Allen Williams called for the personal. That's his third.
I don't know if you want to change your offense because their best player now has three fouls. That's not crucial, but if you go at him and he picks up his fourth, that would force Coach Williams to have to put him down for a little bit and keep him for the last 2 minutes and hope the rest of these guys keep everything close.
High arcing free throw is good from Will. 55-50 UCI with the lead, and Mamadou Njai back in for the Anteater, Steve, playing with four fouls. We wind under the 7 minute mark. A loose press here for the Eaters. Eric Childress, the freshman guard, back in there, handling the point guard duties. Gives it over to Taren Brown on the left wing, back to Childress. Shadowed by Alex Young. Rhythm dribble for the freshman, but the high suck goes over to Brown, left side, 10 on the shot clock. Brown smothered by Nelson, now goes to Williams, high post, rolls right, tough shot, left hand, well off the mark, but Brown cleans up inside with the offensive rebound and puts it back up and in for two. 55-52 the score now. Big time putback there for Taren Brown. UCI working it around the horn, trying to dissect this 3-2 zone. A quick drive and kick from Young to McNeely. Now back with it is Luke Nelson. C-Mac, far corner, hands off. Luke inside, Mamadou, left hand hook shot, good!
Oh, is that a pretty shot?
Njai, beautifully done. The jump hook from about 8 feet out. The lead is 5 for UC Irvine. Brown on the wing, back to Childress, right side. Boswell in the corner, skips one, into the wall block, it's Moore. Puts it on the floor, kick out Brown, now swings it, Childress right side. Now into the far corner, Allen Williams with it, 10 to shoot. Back to Brown, left wing, Brown driving left, gives over to Moore, he'll try the reverse, blocked away but got it back, swings Boswell, now Brown a three, left it short, rebound Alex Young. Big stop for UCI, leading by 5. Brown left the three short. Not sure why Boswell didn't pull the trigger the way he had been shooting.
Didn't feel right with it.
Made the extra pass. Now McNeely inside of Mamadou. Has a little trouble with it. Now corrals it. Kicks it back out to Alex Young, who will take a breath. Retreats a step. Now skips one inside. Davis from the free throw line. Puts it up. No. Mamadou rebound. Up and in off the glass. Soft touch from Njai. And Coach Turner crouching with his arms extended, urging his team to take a stance. But a timeout called by head coach Bob Williams. 59-57
all night. Can they punch back and tighten things back up?
That's why Coach Williams wanted to take the timeout, get his guys together, give them a little bit of a breather, but also to refocus what they're trying to do, because right now UCI is getting the better part of what's going on the floor by, as you said, 7 points.
59-52 UCI out of the Santa Barbara timeout. Gauchos with the rock. Childress setting it up. About 25 feet away from the bucket. Rhythm dribble. Gives over to Brown. Now back to Childress. They zip one inside. Bryson reverse layup. No. Williams the offensive rebound, and he was fouled. And it's going to be on Will Davis. That is his third foul. Fifth team foul on the Anteaters. Santa Barbara with 17 fouls. Irvine in the bonus the rest of the way as Williams, shooting two, makes the first. Williams bounces it a couple times, puts it up and in on the second. Back to a five-point game. Allen Williams, a team-high 15 for the Gauchos. Santa Barbara with a press here. Alex Young slices a couple defenders and dribbles into the front court. Now we'll slow it up, gives it over to Nelson on the right side. 4:15 remaining in the ballgame. McNeely, far corner, dumps it low, blocked to Mamadou, is doubled immediately, kicks back out to Alex Young. Now Young to Davis. Near elbow, puts up a wild shot with the right hand, he got it to go. And Will Davis, a grin on his face as he hustles back on defense. Kind of the cat who ate the canary there as he threw one up with eight on the shot clock and it went in.
Yeah, he knew he got away with one. Allen Williams could not step out and offer anything for fear of getting that fourth foul.
Williams turnaround jumper off the mark on the other end. Nelson had the rebound but lost his footing and stepped out of bounds so far in just five rebounds. That's the real number that jumps out to me. They have kept him off the glass.
Yep, that over and... 2 fouls, no points. So they've done a very good job on him tonight. It's just like, well, where do you go to find your poison?
Inbounding here is Childress, the freshman, gives it into the left corner. Boswell, who will now dribble up top. Now they work it to Brown, holding far right wing. Back to Boswell, fresh shot clock after Nelson lost the rebound out of bounds before the media timeout. Brown, right wing, Boswell in the corner. He's open. I don't know why, but he drills a three. And Boswell makes it a four-point game. Well, they worked it to the corner, and he had a good, clean look, his fourth three of the half. Now UCI a little trouble with the Santa Barbara press. They do get into the front court with Will Davis, who will hand off to Alex Young, holding near the timeline. Alex has it poked away momentarily by Brown and maintains possession. Alex off a high screen from Davis. Little stop and start. Pulls up. Shot rattled in and out. Called the cops robbery. But Mamadou the rebound. And he'll kick it back out to Young near center court. Fresh shot clock. What a big time board from Njai.
How could they not call a foul on Allen Williams there? It was grasping Mamadou's inside of his arm.
Now Young off a screen, pick and roll with Davis. Will with the right hand, flips it up short. Rebound bounced out to Childress. The freshman pushing and a foul called. As he crossed the timeline, he was bumped by Young. Or was it Nelson?
Nelson. They call a foul on Nelson. Smart foul, stops the fast break.
Yeah. It'll be on Luke. That's his first, the team's sixth. Next one of those will put UCSB in the bonus.
Got to finish on the rim.
Irvine is in the bonus. A side out here. Bryson gets it back from Childress, and he drills it from way downtown. He put that up from Costa Mesa, and it's a one-point game. Wow, Bryson in rhythm. Shot it like he meant it with confidence there, Steve. It's 61-60.
Two threes in a row.
Irvine back on the attack. McNeely, a three-ball corner pocket is good. Timeout. Russ Turner puts his hands together and signals for the...
Hey, you know, they've got the ability to do it. That's what you got to do. You take those shots.
Timeout from Coach Turner. Coach Williams, Boswell. Childress Brown and Bryson, who just knocked down the three. They roll it up the floor to Childress. Want to save as much time as possible here. Now the freshman guard will set it up. Runs a pick and pop with Brown, who dumps inside to Williams on the wing. Williams flips it up. Some contact, and that's going to be Mamadou's fifth, as they have called it on Enjai. Two free throws upcoming for Allen Williams. I'll tell you what, Williams went right into Mamadou, who had his hands up. Yep, for the reigning Big West Player of the Year and of the Week, Allen Williams. 49 to play. For UCI, the rest of the way, they'll have to do it without Mamadou Enjai, who has just fouled out. Williams, first free throw. No good. Left it short and to the left. And you get a quick pump fist there from Coach Turner. That was a big miss.
I'm sure Coach Turner feels right now that that's poetic justice, because he was not minding the idea.
Some may call it. Williams misses the second. Right in and out. Rebound, Will Davis, who hands off to Alex Young in the backcourt. Guarded by Boswell as he crosses the timeline. And a foul on Boswell, who was a little too aggressive. Good job by Alex Young, quickly rolling to his right and initiating the contact. And free throws here for UCI. And it will be a 1-1. And Coach Turner wants a substitution here. Aaron Wright will check in. Alex Young shooting the free throw. Got it to go. Soft touch. Hopped off the front iron. A little kiss off the glass and goes in. Aaron Wright coming in now. John Ryan to the bench. A real small unit out there for UCI with McNeely, Nelson, Young, Wright, and Davis.
David's going to have to be the post defender, and that means he's going to get Allen Williams.
Second free throw, perfect for Young. It's a six-point lead.
But they got guys on the floor that can handle the ball. They can handle the press, which I figure he's probably going to get.
Still a lot of time, a minute 32. Childress setting it up, finds Boswell on the wing, throwing off the screen, thought about it, but now dumps one inside to Williams. Turnaround hook shot, partially blocked by McNeely, and it comes into the hands of Davis. And now the rebound is tied up. Jump ball. The possession arrow favors the Anteaters.
The only reason that Will Davis got tied up there is when he had to go up and do it. I mean, he certainly has the skill.
Anteater basketball after the timeout. Wright, the inbounder, gets it to Alex Young near half court. Boswell, who was guarding him, lost his footing, fell to the floor. Young into the front court. Now McNeely holding in the corner. Anteater's trying to spread it out, play hot potato, and kill some time. Nelson holding far left wing, guarded closely by Harmon. Now hands it off to Young, who's double-teamed at half court. And is it a foul? Yes. Young was sandwiched in between Harmon and Boswell. Santa Barbara thought he walked. And it'll be a 1-1 here for Young. It's a minute 5 remaining in the ballgame. Ninth team foul on the Gauchos. The next one will put UCI in the double bonus.
The point of emphasis this season for officials is hand checking. Two hands in the back, man's got the ball. That should be a foul. There were two hands in the back, maybe not simultaneously, but very close. That went by, not the second time.
Young up and good on the first. Don't think he hit any iron there either. How about the Anteaters at the free throw line tonight? They have been locked in.
95% before that last effort right there. That's huge.
Second free throw for Young. It's short off the front iron. Rebound tapped out to Young, who lays it up and in. That's like a layup on a par three.
And then you get a birdie.
69-60. Anteaters with their biggest lead of the night. Childress driving on the other end, blocked away by Davis. Back into the hands of Childress, goes over to Bryson, who lost the handle. And Aaron Wright picks it up and is fouled by Bryson. And that could do it here at the Bren. Aaron Wright Chris McNeely fired up, and so is his coaching staff. Everybody on their feet here at the Bryn.
Has there ever been a bigger missed free throw for UCI at the right time to do it? I mean, I've seen guys do that intentionally at the end of the game when they needed to, and they're at the line because the other side is fouled to get it, but that one was just put up short. He went and got it, got the easy layup.
So Aaron Wright to shoot two free throws now of UCI in the double bonus after he was fouled by Bryson. The first free throw rattled in and out. Still a 9-point game. And Wright to shoot one more. It's good. 70-60. The lead is 10. They quickly inbound to Childress, who pushes across the UCI stack logo. Dribbling left, hands it off. Brown will have to pull up and fire from three. Off the heel. Rebound, Will Davis. And he is fouled by Moore. 36.8 seconds left. And it's looking like the Anteaters are going to hang on for a big-time win here, Steve. Will Davis corralling that rebound. How tough has he been down the stretch?
Yeah, he has played very, very well here, taking on the responsibilities of being the main scorer and then going down and getting rebounds.
Wright, who just checked back in now as Davis misses the first of two. That last one too strong off the back iron. Second free throw, also off the mark. Rebound, Alan Williams, and he was fouled by Young.
That is a
ticky-tack.
Don't complain, just go down there. But that's an advantage for Santa Barbara. Obviously, their concern's down by 10. They want to get to the line and be able to score with
Williams that. Williams will shoot a 1-1.
It changes it literally from a four-possession game to a three-possession game if he can make both of these. Even one of them.
No good. Went in and out on Williams. And Davis the board again. And he is fouled. It's going to be called on Taren Brown, the foul. Immediately wrapping up Davis as he pulled down the board. Just found out the UCI women's basketball team defeated Santa Barbara on the road, 77-73. The men looking to do the same thing, leading by 10 with 33 seconds left. Davis's first is good.
And Davis on the season, 63% free throw shooter. In conference, 63%. So he's pretty consistent with that.
Second free throw, no good, but the rebound is tapped out to Alex Young.
Ball game.
And the Santa Barbara coach, Bob Williams, urging his team not to foul, and they won't. Shot clock turned off. And UCI is going to get a big-time win and take sole possession of first place in the Big West Conference. Alex Young points to the student section as he holds near center court and tells them to get loud. 3 seconds. And that'll do it. Head coaches.